searching and searching about what I want to wear for this year's Grammy. And let me show you how it all started. We finally got the dress. If I don't fit in this dress, I'm going to die.
You're fit.
You're for sure.
We've been practicing. Oh, yeah, baby, I got this one.
Yeah.
I hope people like appreciate the fashion. You know that Cardi a freak. All my pajamas is leather. I've been searching. Do this video to thank Terry McGlare, because for him to lend me his archive pieces that haven't been worn since 1995 was a dream to me. For Vogue to cover my fittings, because it's such a big moment in the fashion industry. I just want to say thank you. I want to say thank you for choosing me, like choosing Cardi, for me to wear your pieces that you don't lend to nobody. You know, a lot of people at home don't understand how much it means to me, because a lot of y'all motherfuckers, y'all too simple. Y'all simple. Y'all be thinking that Gucci, Prada, and Versace is the only high-end name brands. So, you know what I'm saying? Like, y'all don't understand. But for me, like, this is a big fashion moment for me. I don't feel like nothing could ever top this off. And I just want to say thank you from the bottom of my crusty heart. Love you. Thank you, McGlare. Time to go to sleep. This is not normal. Babies don't go to sleep at this time. Only you.
Well, how about?
Oh, shit. You're abusive. You're an abusive baby. Go to bed. Go to bed. All because you want attention? Really?
Here's some cookie.
Oh, because you want attention? Kulture, come on, mommy's so sleepy. Everybody's